My name is Aditya Pranandraj. I am studying seventh standard. Today's my topic is rheology. Rheology means it is a branch of physics which tells about the reflection of light in different cases. Today, now we take one case here. This is the mirror and this is the incident ray. Incident ray is formed by different types of photons. Photons means which releases from the atom when higher charge falls to lower charge. These photons form in a different cases. It can be formed in curved way or straight way. If they form curved way, we call curved rays. If they form straightly, we call straight rays. If the incident ray fall on a mirror, it reflects away. How much the angle of reflection we call as incident angle, and the angle of reflection we call as reflected angle. We calculate the angle by the normal and the incident ray. And we calculate reflected angle by normal and reflected ray. If we take this both are same, this total we call as angle between incident ray and reflected ray. This angle of incidence is equal to angle of reflection. This is the first law in mirrors. The second law is a mirror consisting of incident ray, reflected ray, deviation ray, normal. This is the second law. A mirror having deviation. Deviation line. This deviation line can be taken by the incident ray, but which if the mirror will not be, the ray inside it goes. If it goes in this way. So we take the angle of deviation as 2 theta. What is this theta? Theta is a glancing angle which is in between incident ray and the mirror or reflected ray and mirror. This ray is called in generally like as theta. This 2 theta is equal to glancing angle. This is better.